Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
We don't really have something like this exactly. And it is something that is cool and is seen in a lot of games. And I really feel like Dota is actually trying to fill out some archetypes right now.